input path, then the etheric energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall.
Cover me. Reloading.
You seem like an honest, simple-minded sort of person. So do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I've sent you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it adore more of those creatures.
Not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
That was a fight. Try to dogpile us when the sun's down and run scared the minute it comes up, will ya? Them friggin' cowards.
This is not that complicated. Just look at the vortex. When the etheric energy rages at night, transmission cracks open when these monsters are then attracted by the energy. Like raccoons drawn through the dumpster. And that these are infinitely more fun to blow up. We are ready to go home.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gimpy? The energy in this thing is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
I see broken clock ticks off.
hit one.
Teleportation device needs more work. Ferret energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime, so I built more turrets for you to use for the upgrades as the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of it.
Cover me.
Now this is a masterpiece.
The turret has been damaged. Now it's time to make use of your wrench.
On my observations throughout these last few days, the ether crystals release a large amount after storms cause them to grow reactive at night. They're quite unstable in their current state, but if we could manage to control that during the daytime, we might be able to use their energy.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Don't exactly get how you think you can control them all.
A device that would cause a reaction within the ether crystals. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
Reloading. Cover me.
Well done! Just look at how pure the ether energy you've gathered is! This will be out of no time.
There are many materials around those wrecked crystals. You better pick them all up. Do not waste any.
Cover me. Reloading.
Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
Changing mag.
charging port is almost complete. We'll try again tonight. All towers have been unlocked as well, so we'll make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got.